Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2017 Fridley High School Variety Show! With appearances by Joseph Yang, Jasmine Fowler, Christy Truillo, Cameron Fagan, Gabe Franklin, John Murphy, assisted by Paul Baker and Andrew Hoheim, MAD, Making a Difference Dance Troupe, The Cash Crew, and hosted by the Fridley High School Improv Troupe, Laugh to Death. Hello, hello, hey! Hey, everybody, how's it going? Try that again. Hey, everybody, how's it going? All right. Hey, welcome to the 2017 Fridley Variety Show. I'm just going to make a couple quick announcements, and then I'm just going to get out of here, because the whole thing tonight is all about the students. So number one, if everybody could take a second right now and make sure that their phone is on silent, so it doesn't make any noise. However, I would also encourage you to get your phone out if you want to snap this, or tweet this, or in other ways video or document. That is awesome. Share this with everybody. The other thing that I was going to say is that we've got a lot of students coming out, and for some of them, this is their first time performing on a stage ever. And I know that all of you are going to be an incredible, loving, supportive audience, so just give me like a little taste of what you're going to do when the first person walks out. Oh my gosh, thank you! That makes me feel so good! That's wonderful. Thank you. We've got a bunch of different acts tonight, and they're all stellar, and it's all student-run. Students are introducing these acts. Students planned these acts. You're in for a really, really fun show. So I'm going to introduce the MCs for the evening. The MCs consist of members of the Fridley Improv Troupe, and they're going to be carrying it out through the rest of the evening. So without further ado, members of Laugh to Death.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay. Thank you for coming. I just want to let y'all know, I'm going to tell y'all about the first performance here. It's a guy playing the ukulele. Ladies and gentlemen, I will introduce you to, what's his name, Oh, y'all thought I was going for my scare. Oh, no, I know the guy's name, you know. I just appreciate my shoe. My bad. Oh, I introduce you guys to Joe. He'll be playing the ukulele.
Joseph, I'm a senior at Fridley High School, and today I'm gonna sing a lullaby by Latia. Here we go.
Missing your face and your touch, missing your kiss and your love, missing every little bit of piece of you. Baby, would you meet me halfway, 'cause I'm down for you. Ooh, the many things that I would do just to feel you, hold you. Man, it's so hard not to have you here. To listen before you sleep.
Cause when I'm staring at the stars, looking at the moon, wishing that I could be there with you, it's okay and it's alright. Baby, listen to this lullaby. Good night, sleep tight, dream away with me tonight. Yeah, we can sit on the phone, busting all night until the early morning. It's still not the same when you're far away. Hearing your voice, I got no choice. It's the only way for me to feel closer, I guess. Till then, just the same. When I'm staring at the stars, looking at the moon, wishing that I could be there with you. It's okay and it's alright. Baby, listen to this lullaby. Good night, sleep tight, dream away with me tonight. Wherever you are, no matter how far, just listen to me, I'll sing you to sleep. Good night, good night.
Hello, it's me.
No. You're not the right Jasmine.
Well, what do you mean?
It's a different Jasmine who's better at singing than you. So let me just take that back. And
welcome, Jasmine, who's singing.
I stare at my reflection in the mirror. Why am I doing this to myself? Losing my mind on a tiny error. I merely left the real me on a shelf. Who you are in the blood of the stars. Seeing is the saving, believing it's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart, but there's only a losing, everybody's bruising. Just be true to who you are. Brushing my hair, do I look perfect? I forgot what to do to fit the mold. The more I try to let this work in, cause everything inside me screams no. Who you are in the blood of the stars. lies. Seeing is deceiving, dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart. But tears on me are losing, everybody's bruising. Just be true to who you are. Knock, waiting for the knock that can change her life forever, the knock that can break her family apart. Before, she didn't need to hide in the shadow, but she does now. Scared of not knowing when it'll be the last time to see her family. She never been so scared in her life, but now she does, because they're gonna take something so valuable away from her family. A simple act, a law, is protecting her and allowing her to stay with her siblings in case of something happens to her parents. In her head, she thinks, aren't we all the same? Came for the same reason? Came for the American dream? In this country, is this country full of immigrants? I guess not. My future will be determined by the knock. By. A cloud slowly faded away and changed just like friends. They come and go just like a cloud. Soon, you start to spread apart, thinking you changed, but no. They change into a person who you don't recognize at all, that you once used to call a friend. Gone with the rest, we all have that one cloud in our life. A name, simply a name, can have such an untold story behind it. Our name is a simple story that's waiting to be unfolded. Why are we different from one another? We might have the same names, but there's a different story to it. That is what makes us unique and different.
Round and around we go. wish I had a feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. Yeah, it takes me all the way. I want you to stay. It's not much of a life you're living. It's not just something you take, it's given. Round and around and around and around we go. Now tell me now, tell me now, tell me now, you know. Sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. Yeah, it takes me all the way. I want you to stay. See the light, it's hard to know which one of us is caving. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. Yeah, it takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
I think I'm a little bit better, so I'm gonna sing a song for you guys.
My name is Gabriel Franklin, and I'm going to do this slam poem called Light. Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo! When I wake up out of bed and I feel so icky, I got this, I have this fear about bed bugs and trying to give me a hug up in my skin, and I feel like, don't you feel that? No, it's okay, I do, so. I wake up in the morning and I see the window shine, and the light is coming up from afar, and I turn around, look from behind, and the light comes into my face and says, Gabriel, you're gonna have a great day today. I said, okay. He says, it's gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. And I was like, really? Like, is that what you're trying to tell me, son? It sounds like, you know you're my number one. Everyone's my number one. Everyone's gonna have a great day. I said, okay, whatever you say. So I put my bags and got on my coat, and I ran on the bus like I was an angry goat. Knocking over people off cliffs, but they'll be fine. Anyways, when I went to school, I thought I was gonna lose my mind. There were so many kids left and right, side to side. I don't even know why. Like under my foot, above my head, and then I tried to take a rest in class. And then my teacher was like, Gabriel, get off your butt. I was like, all right, yeah, you're right. But I ignored him, so I went back to sleep. And all of a sudden, I thought I saw darkness, but I saw light. I saw a light come into my heart, shining so bright that it came from high, high up to the sky, felt so fly, felt like a kite. And I felt like that everything's gonna be all right. Woo! Yeah, and I felt everything's gonna be all right. And I felt everything was coming from my way. I said, step back, Fridley, this is me. This is gonna be the G-A-B-E, the K-I-N-G. That means Gabe King. So anyways, I walked through this light, and this light was so beautiful. I wanted to hug it so much, it was so emotional. And then no one was in my way. All I wanted to do was just be a hero, just save the day. But then suddenly, I hear rain. That noise again, I felt that in my dream, made me feel so icky. See, I thought that was my bed, no it wasn't. It was rain coming from afar. Thunderstorm, boom, boom. I was like, I can't do this, I need to get out. But no way, the darkness trapped me inside. He says, you ain't going nowhere. And I was like, man, why? He said, because you have the power to do anything you want, and I want to take that. I said, no, you can't. You can't go run with that. I want to be the winner. I want to be a hero. I want to be something that nobody doesn't even know. But then I show. But then I show what I can truly am and what I can I truly do. He was like, man, you a fool. I'm like, watch me, dude. I sang and I danced and I rapped and I did everything that I can to defeat this darkness, to let him go away. And all of a sudden, he was gone, bye-bye. So then next thing I know, the sun came back and was like, see, I told you he's gonna have a great day. I was like, you right. Smack up, wake up, Gabe. Ooh, what's going on? I woke up and I was in class and I'm like, man, son of a gun. We was on Learning Target 5 and I didn't even know what happened. And then he said, pop quiz. I'm like, oh, this is what's happening. So I grabbed my pencil and I calmed down. I was like, wait, Gabe. Don't be a clown. Just do the best you can and be the way you are. I said, what I am? I said, yeah, what you truly are. So I immediately looked at that paper and said, I'm gonna do this. And I looked at that question one, I'm like, oh, wait, I know this. It was like 5 times 5 equals 25. I'm like, man, I don't know why I'm trying to even waste my time. So I did this and I answered left and right, side to side, underneath, on top. I had a great A. I was on top. Most of the kids didn't even know what's happening. I felt so great. And I can't believe that my soul to take. Everything felt right. Everything felt right. All I had to do was thank for the light. Thank you guys so much.
John Murphy on the guitar with some John Legend.
No.
It's guitar, it has to be John Legend.
No, he's playing an original.
So, an original, it's gonna be all acoustic-y, right?
No, it's an electric guitar.
Oh, so it's gonna rock?
Yeah. Yo, they decided to include me on the mic tonight. Anyway, I just want to tell y'all that you guys can see that Fridley here is filled with difficulties. I didn't know that. You need me to tell you that. But I just want to let y'all know that we have a group of Liberian girls here to give you a dance with cultural music for the sort of American tradition, I'd say. Anyway, at first you were mad, but now they are making a difference. I am now introducing you to M.A.D, the Mad Group, give it for you guys to dance. My ladies.
Feeling like Gucci, Gucci flip flops. We eating good, cream name of the crop, straight getting bands, need me a lot. GTA 5, got me a yacht, I'm getting game, doing the squats. First I just go into something I got. We're so ahead, we can't go back. I'll be on defense, getting that sack. At MOA, I'm blowing them stacks. I'm living good, on the right track. Call me a tank, it rhymes with my name. Do this for fun, not for the fame. Here we go, I'm back again, and I'm coming in. Straight flowing haircut by a Mexican. Call us DJ Khaled, cuz all we do is win. And I stay with the crew through thick and thin. My clothes is never dirty, man, they always fresh. Khaled, one more time, cuz you know we the best.
Man, oh. Hey, that's it. All right, we're done. Hey, thank you, everybody. Show. Thank you so much for coming out. It was really awesome to see all of you here. Have a great Friday night.